Big movements in Zomedica Pharmaceuticals Corporation stock price on Tuesday, moving 22.64% between high and low, updated on February 9, 2021 by our hold candidate, since 2020 11 to 13 gained to 349.84%. The Zomedica Pharmaceuticals Corporation stock price fell by minus 14.07% on the last day, Tuesday, 9 February 2021, from $2.70 to $2.32. During the day, the stock fluctuated 22.64% from a day low at $2.12 to a day high of $2.60. The price has risen in 6 of the last 10 days and is up by 136.78% over the past 2 weeks. Volume fell on the last day along with the stock, which is actually a good sign as volume should follow the stock. On the last day, the trading volume fell by minus 38 million shares, and in total, 343 million shares were bought and sold for approximately $794.99 million. The stock lies in the middle of a very wide and strong rising trend in the short term, and a further rise within the trend is signaled. Given the current short-term trend, the stock is expected to rise 141.76% during the next 3 months and, with a 90% probability, hold a price between $2.20 and $6.59 at the end of this 3-month period. Signals and forecasts. Zomedica Pharmaceuticals Corporation stock holds by signals from both short and long-term moving averages, giving a positive forecast for the stock. Also, there is a general buy signal from the relation between the two signals, where the short-term average is above the long-term average. On corrections down, there will be some support from the lines at $1.68 and $0.85. A breakdown below any of these levels will issue sell signals. Furthermore, there is a buy signal from the 3 months moving average convergence divergence, MACD. Some negative signals were issued as well, and these may have some influence on the near short-term development. A sell signal was issued from a pivot top point on Monday, February 8, 2021, and so far it has fallen minus 14.07%. Further fall is indicated until a new bottom pivot has been found. Volume fell together with the price during the last trading day, and this reduces the overall risk, as volume should follow the price movements. Support, risk and stop loss in the downside, the stock finds support just below today's level from accumulated volume at $1.91. With no support from accumulated volume below today's level, the risk is increased, as a drop below the support at $0 may give a huge drop in the stock price. This stock may move very much during a day, volatility, and with a very large prediction interval from the Bollinger Band, this stock is considered to be very high risk. During the last day, the stock moved 48 cents between high and low, or 22.64%. For the last week, the stock has had a daily average volatility of 24.73%. OUR recommended stop loss $2.19, minus 5.48%. This stock has very high daily movements, and this gives very high risk. There is a sell signal from a pivot top found 1 day ago. Is Zomedica Pharmaceuticals Corporation stock A by several short-term signals, along with a general good trend, are positive, and we conclude that the current level may hold a buying opportunity, as there is a fair chance for Zomedica Pharmaceuticals Corporation stock to perform well in the short term. We have upgraded our analysis conclusion for this stock since the last evaluation from a hold accumulate to a buy candidate. Current score 1.544 predicted opening price for Zomedica Pharmaceuticals Corporation of Wednesday, February 10, 2021. The predicted opening price is based on yesterday's movement. ZOM is overvalued compared to its price of $2.32 per share, has below average safety, and is currently rated a hold. Recommendation, REC hold REC, reflects the cumulative effect of all the VectorVist parameters working together. These parameters are designed to help investors buy safe, undervalued stocks, rising in price. Value at current price $2.32 current value $0.13. ZOM has a current value of 13 cents per share, compared to a price of $2.32 per share. This stock is currently overvalued. Value is computed from forecasted earnings per share, forecasted earnings growth, profitability, interest, and inflation rates. Upside potential, relative value RV very POOR RV is an indicator of long-term price appreciation potential. ZOM has an RV of 0.04, which is very poor on a scale of 0.00 to 2.00. This indicator is far superior to a simple comparison of price and value, because it is computed from an analysis of projected price appreciation 3 years out, AAA corporate bond rates, and risk. Safety, relative safety RS pours is an indicator of risk. ZOM has an RS of 0.71, which is poor on a scale of 0.00 to 2.00. RS is computed from an analysis of the consistency and predictability of a company's financial performance, debt-to-equity ratio, sales volume, business longevity, price volatility and other factors. Timing, relative timing RT excellent RT analyzes a stock's price trend. ZOM has a relative timing of 1.41, which is excellent on a scale of 0.00 to 2.00. RT is computed from an analysis of the direction, magnitude, and dynamics of a stock's price movements day over day, week over week, quarter over quarter and year over year. If a trend dissipates, RT will gravitate toward 1.00. Overall rating, value safety timing VST Fairvest is the master indicator for ranking every stock in the Vectorvest database. ZOM has a VST rating of 0.97, which is fair on a scale of 0.00 to 2.00. VST is computed from the square root of a weighted sum of the squares of RV, RS, and RT. Stocks with the highest VST ratings have the best combinations of value, safety and timing. Stop price. $1.63 stop is an indicator of when to sell a position. ZOM has a stop of $1.63 per share. A stock's stop is computed from a 13-week moving average of its closing prices and is fine-tuned according to the stock's fundamentals. CI, Comfort Index FIRESI is an indicator which reflects a stock's ability to resist severe and/or lengthy price declines. ZOM has a CI of 1.07, which is fair on a scale of 0.00 to 2.00. CI is based solely upon a stock's long-term price history. GRT, Earnings Growth Rate. GRT reflects a company's 1 to 3 year forecasted earnings growth rate in percent per year. ZOM has a forecasted earnings growth rate of -7.00%, which Vectorvest considers to be very poor. EPS, earnings per share. EPS stands for leading 12 months earnings per share. ZOM has a forecasted EPS of -$0.06 per share. Vectorvest determines this forecast from a combination of recent earnings performance and traditional fiscal and/or calendar year earnings forecasts. PE, price to earnings ratio. PE shows the dollars required to buy $1 of earnings. ZOM has a PE of -38.67. The average PE of all the stocks in the Vectorvest database is 70.10. A, earnings yield. A reflects earnings per share as a percentage dividend. Vectorvest reports annual, regular, cash dividends as indicated by the most recent payments. Special distributions, one-time payments, stock dividends, etc., are not generally included in DIV. ZOM does not pay a dividend. DY, dividend yield. DI reflects dividend per share as a percent of price. ZOM does not pay a dividend, so it does not have a dividend yield rating. DI equals 100x, DIV price. It is useful to compare DI with A. If DI is not significantly lower than A, the dividend payment may be in jeopardy. DS, dividend safety. DS is an indicator of the assurance that regular cash dividends will be declared and paid at current or at higher rates for the foreseeable future. ZOM does not pay a dividend, so it does not have a dividend safety rating. Stocks with DS values above 75 typically have RS values well above 1.00 and A levels that are much higher than DI. DG, dividend growth rate. Dividend growth is a forecasted annual growth rate of a company's dividend based on historical dividend payments and dividend predictability. It is a subtle, yet important indicator of a company's financial performance. It also provides some insight into the board's outlook on the company's ability to increase earnings. ZOM does not pay a dividend, so it does not have a dividend growth rating. YSG, YSG vector. YSG is an indicator which combines DI, DS and DG into a single value and allows direct comparison of all dividend-paying stocks in the database. ZOM does not pay a dividend, so it does not have a YSG rating. Stocks with the highest YSG values have the best combinations of dividend yield, safety, and growth. These are the stocks to buy for somewhat above current income and long-term growth. AVVOL. AVVOL is the 50-day moving average of daily volume as computed by Vectorvest. ZOM has an AVVOL of 304,956,842 shares traded per day. Percent VOL. Percent VOL reflects the percent change in today's trading volume as compared to the AVVOL. Percent VOL equals volume, AVVOL, AVVOL 100. ZOM had a percent VOL of 12.37% on Tuesday, February 9, 2021. Percent PRC, ZOM price changed -14.07% from the prior day's closing price. Sales, ZOM has annual sales of zero. Sales growth is the sales growth rate in percent over the last 12 months. ZOM has a sales growth of 0.00% per year. This is poor. Sales per share, SPS, ZOM has annual sales of $0 per share. Price to sales ratio, PS, ZOM has a PS of 0.00. Shares, ZOM has 829 million shares of stock outstanding. Market capitalization, ZOM has a market capitalization of $1,924,000,000. Business sector, ZOM has been assigned to the drug business sector. Vectorvest classifies stocks into over 200 industry groups and 40 business sectors. Industry group, ZOM has been assigned to the drug, biomedical genetic, industry group. Vectorvest classifies stocks into over 200 industry groups and 40 business sectors. Market momentum. Extreme Greed. S&P 500 is 9.83% above its 125-day average. This is further above the average than has been typical during the last 2 years, and rapid increases like this often indicate extreme greed. Last changed February 3 from a greed rating updated February 9 at 5:02 p.m. Stock price strength, greed number of stocks hitting 52-week highs, exceeds the number hitting lows, and is at the upper end of its range, indicating greed. Last changed February 2 from an extreme greed rating updated February 9 at 4:01 p.m. Stock price breadth greed. McClellan volume summation index measures advancing and declining volume on the New York Stock Exchange. During the last month, approximately 16.26% more of each day's volume has traded in advancing issues than in declining issues, pushing this indicator towards the upper end of its range for the last 2 years. Last changed February 4, from a neutral rating updated February 9, at 4:06 p.m. Put and call options greed. Smart text, not available. Last changed Jan 14, from an extreme greed rating updated Jan 14 at 7 p.m. Junk bond demand greed. Investors in low quality junk bonds are accepting 2.14 percentage points in additional yield over safer investment grade corporate bonds. This spread is down from recent levels and indicates that investors are pursuing higher risk strategies. Last changed February 4, from a neutral rating updated February 8, at 7 p.m. Market volatility, neutral TCBOE volatility index, VIX, is at 21.63. This is a neutral reading and indicates that market risks appear low. Last changed February 1, from an extreme fear rating updated February 8 at 7 p.m. Safe haven demand fear. Stocks have outperformed bonds by 3.01 percentage points during the last 20 trading days. However, this is close to the weakest performance for stocks relative to bonds in the past 2 years and indicates investors are starting to flee risky stocks for the safety of bonds. Last